you're a nice man. This is working.
Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy. I'm afraid we're going to have to let you go.
That was pretty good.
Cut.
Yeah, that's fun so far.
Should we wake him up?
Yeah, let's do it.
Troy?
Oh, hi, kids. Troy, I could beat around the bush, but I'm going to cut right to the chase. When I was a little boy...
What Marsh is trying to say is...
Action. Action.
You got it. If I drank as much coffee as you people, I'd be up till 7 o'clock.
I don't know what happened.
I do. You realize you're going to be old someday and you don't want some young punks tossing you on the slag heap.
You're right. I mean, sure, he's slow, but technically he hasn't done anything wrong.
I'm proud of you, Montana.
Cut.
I feel the same way. When I'm in my golden years, I want some compassion. I want some respect.
But I do not like your idea.
And action. Cut. Action! Okay, in action. Action. Cut. Action. 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 Cut. Cut. That's it. It's a wrap for right now. We're going to get more shots.
Problems in the kitchen. Michelle wants to be the star of the show. Towards the dining room, sous chef Devin takes over. I know what I'm doing. I'm a machine, and I'm all over the place. And the food is finally getting out.
But where is Michelle?
First time, or you've been here before?
First time.
Hey.
I've seen a man that I think is far more in love with himself than he is with his restaurant. Tomorrow, we start working together. No arguing, clear understanding, chef to chef, and I want to see some passion. Do you understand the word passion? Because I haven't seen any of it.
Tells me that I don't give a about people, I care only about myself. This is all.
You can do much better.
This is all.
I love you.
Okay, ready, action.
Day three. Gordon is determined to get through to this stubborn chef with help from a little shock therapy.
You ready?
Okay, new day. Action. I'm determined that this guy is going to finally start looking for what I'm going to say. So this morning, I'm shut the place down, I'll pull it up, and I'll make him understand if he doesn't start changing, listening to what I'm trying to say, that's for the end of the goal. And that's a sight no restaurant wants to see.
Ready?
I need time to work so late.
What? Ready?
What's going on?
I'm not closing down. This
action.
Good morning. This is not funny. I'm pissed.
Good. You've got every reason to be pissed.
I'm glad
you're angry.
Yeah.
Finally woken up. Now, I've done this for a reason. Just think how bad it would be for your business to close.
I don't see anything constructive here. It's a small town. 10 people drove by, and guess what? They're going to be advertising on TV. Oh, the restaurant's not doing well.
Okay, let's go, big boy.
If the restaurants were to close down, I don't know what I would do. I'd feel almost ashamed. But for this restaurant to truly turn around, it starts with the menu.
Simple food, no frills, straightforward, good flavor, and getting customers coming back once a week, not once a year. Hey everybody, every time we touch anything tonight, we're going to be tasting.
Yes, sir.
Everything.
Now, Gordon is going to teach Michelle some simple money-making specials to put on the menu.
Okay, so first dish will be roast chicken. Roasted, simple, and bang out, yeah? Nothing fancy. Nice and easy.
There's a lot of things, just because we've been doing them forever does not mean we've been doing them the right way.
Nothing too expensive. That's not difficult, is it, guys? Trying to simplify how we work faster, cleaner, and better. They're the four specials. Onion gratin, tuna nicoise, roasted chicken, and a fresh local asparagus.
Right there from the kitchen.
There's not enough potatoes for the special. There's not enough eggs for the special.
And no one's communicating. Are you telling me you have nothing left? You're still ordering them.
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
I've got some specials to tell you about. We've got a warm asparagus tart. It's topped with a mixed green. Very delicious.
Special they sold out within 40 minutes of being on the menu. And now, Michelle's not communicating. We're ordering food and we haven't even got
action,
it.
This is it.
I have an asparagus tart that was ordered for table 2. I don't have it. I ate 60 minutes ago.
What else is 86 I don't know about?
Let me worry about it.
Who's in charge of that dining room out there?
Chaos in the kitchen has resulted in angry customers in the dining room.
How was your appetizer? Oh, you haven't received it, why not? No?
I keep asking. I'm getting a little cranky.
Even though it's the kitchen's fault, we take the brunt of it. We take the brunt of the anger.
I can only hope these skills. I know that you haven't had your entree yet.
Customers were pissed. They were really, really pissed at.
Cut.